obviously, I'm thrilled. I'm excited. I've been part of this club a long time. My approach to this place, whether as a player or in my role now, remains the same. I'm very committed to pushing this club forward. I'm obviously committed to the city. Teams throughout Major League Soccer are really becoming clubs at this point. Obviously, as this league grows, it went from very much a first-team mentality to teams really encompassing a club mentality. We have kids from 10 years old all the way up through Robbie Keane, and it's important that we stay collective and unified in our progress, and not only to maintain who we are today and present, but to ensure our future as a dominant club in this country. The reality of the situation is I've grown up in this club. I became a man in this club. I've enjoyed the highs of highs. I've suffered through the lows of lows. But at the end of the day, again, I'm committed to being who we say we are. And that's a leader of soccer in this country. And I think whatever it is we do, the one thing that can be assured is that we don't stand still. We continue to evolve, we continue to morph, and we continue to look ways to improve ourselves. And obviously, in this position, I will have the opportunity to continue to push the envelope, and it's something that I'm eager to do.